So, meine Damen und Herren, jetzt kommt eine junge Frau zu uns, die in England für Überraschung gesorgt hat, denn zuerst wollte ihre Platte keiner veröffentlichen und dann war sie mehrere Wochen auf Platz 1 in England mit ihrem Album Call of the Search. Begrüßen Sie recht herzlich Katie Melua. So, welcome to the show.
Thank you. That's a serious display you've got going on there.
You like it?
Yeah.
It says that the record is spitze and fundig and toll and super, everything.
Wow.
Yeah? You like it?
That's really something.
Yeah. It doesn't look like advertising
so far. No, it's not advertising at all, is it?
So congratulations to the big success. Is it right that nobody wanted to release the record first?
Yeah, we had a hard time finding a record deal at the beginning when we were making the record.
Yeah.
So, you know, the record company's interested, but they didn't, you know, sign us. So my producer and manager, Mike Batt, decided to release it on the small independent label that we had.
Ah, okay. Also hat ein kleines Mike Batt, ihr Manager. Übrigens, you know, Mike Batt wrote the title song for Wetten, dass.
Oh, did he?
You know Wetten,
dass? No, I don't.
No, you
actually.
Don't. No.
I don't. What is it? Tell me.
It's a big TV show.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it's one of the biggest TV shows. If you really make it, yeah, you're going to be there.
Oh, yeah? Hopefully, well, fingers crossed.
If you don't make it, you're going to be here.
Here I am.
Yeah, yeah, you are. No, Mike Batt hat, glaube ich, tatsächlich, oder? Da da da, do 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 do, da 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 da.
Sounds familiar, actually.
Yeah, sounds familiar. Und er hat ein kleines Label und deswegen haben sie das sozusagen auf diesem kleinen Label veröffentlicht und ist dann ein großer Erfolg geworden. So, you were born in Georgia?
That's right, Georgia.
Not Georgia in USA, sondern Georgia in Georgia, yeah? Also Georgian.
Georgia in Georgia.
Georgian, Georgia. And is it Asia or is it
still
Europe?
Yeah, it's sort of, well, it's sort of West Asia, East Europe.
Yeah, it's am Schwarzen Meer hinten. It's right on the Schwarzen Meer, on the Ecke hinten, on the south,
right
on the west, on the east. The east coast of the Black Sea.
Yeah.
Ja.
Right.
Teilweise gehört zu Asien, teilweise gehört zu Europa. Is that right? Parts are Asia, parts are.
Yeah, I think so. Well, no, it's sort of. It hasn't quite decided yet. I mean, I think it wants to become part of the European Union and things like that.
But okay, and you went from there to Moscow?
Well, I lived in Moscow for 2 years when I was 3.
Ah, dann war sie 2 Jahre in Moscow. And then you went to Ireland?
Yeah, to Belfast.
Yeah.
That was when
Northern
I was
Ireland.
8. Yeah.
Yeah. Northern Ireland, from Northern Ireland to England?
Yeah. That's right.
So if you take part in the Eurovision Song Contest, you get points from everywhere. Yeah?
Yeah, I know, I know.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So, it would be a cool thing, actually, yeah.
Did you think about that before? No.
Well, no, not really. I mean, you know, the Eurovision Song Contest is great. I mean, maybe I would have written something for it, I don't know. But no, I didn't really think about
it. So you're also a guitar player? You play guitar?
Yeah,
do you write songs yourself?
I do, yeah.
Ah, okay, sie schreibt ihre Lieder auch selber, spielt selber Gitarre. Und wir schauen uns mal einen kleinen Ausschnitt an aus The Closest Thing to Crazy, die aktuelle Single, die es seit Montag hier im Handel gibt. Bitte schön. Katie Melua. Very nice. Nice music. Das ist das Album hier. Katie Melua, Call of the Search. Und die Single The Closest Thing to Crazy. Gehen Sie bitte in den Laden, kaufen Sie sich das. So you write your songs mainly on the guitar or you play other instruments?
Yeah. Well, no, guitar is my main instrument.
Ah, okay, also Gitarre ist Ihr Hauptinstrument. And you've been studying on the Brit School of Performing Arts. Is that the school of Paul McCartney founded?
No, that I think that's Lipa. I think that's in Liverpool. This is actually sponsored by the BPI, the British Music Industry.
Ah, okay.
Which is really cool.
Also diese Schule heißt ja die britische Schule für ausführende, wie nennt sich das? Ausführende Künste, ja. So what do you learn there? You learn only singing?
Or yeah, I did.
Writing,
I did
dancing, whatever.
Well, no, I did music course, so I got to learn about music history, music theory, music business, yeah, and music technology as well. And then you do also singing. You play your instrument. So for me, yeah, it was the voice.
So the music you do is mainly very quiet music.
Yeah, I do. I do like basically, I love music that sort of you know, makes you think, and you can just relax to it and just kind of, you know, really listen to the lyrics as well and the, yeah, melodies.
Okay, sie mag also Musik, die so ein bisschen ruhiger ist, wo man schön zuhören kann, schöne Melodien und wo man auch ein bisschen Wert auf die Texte legt.